we designed two robots. One robot is a crocodile robot, another one is a monitor lizard robot. And we designed this in collaboration with the BBC for this documentary that is called Spies on the Wild. Our scientific interest is basically to use biology to build better robots, to then use the robots to then study biology. What we like to do is bioinform. So basically, we take information from biology to inform the design of some robots. So with this is basically we extract all the information, we make experiments, and we make measurements of biology to then bring all this data into the design of robots and try to build a robot. With this, we can also study then the locomotion of the real animals. We were combining our engineering with art, because basically these kind of skins are produced by this special effects lab in London. Now, the second interest is to confront the design of this robot in the field. So there we have humidity, dust, high temperatures, and so on. So bringing this robot out to test it there is actually giving us very good information of how we can use this robot then for search and rescue activities, which is another kind of research that we do here in the lab.